It wasn't me who destroyed those helicopters. I only wanted to help, but I'm too old to keep up with them. The zombies tried to bring down the helicopter carrying the elite agent, but he managed to stop them by slitting each of their throats. Let me take you to him. After the first time, he will reveal himself to his comrades. I'm merely his squire, covering his back if necessary, though that hasn't happened yet. All right, enough talk. It's time to move.